So Michael Gove says the government's working assumption now has to be that there will be no deal with the EU. Is that your assumption?
No, absolutely not. My assumption is that we can get a new deal. We're aiming for a new deal. But of course, Michael is absolutely right that it's responsible for any government to prepare for a no deal if we absolutely have to. And that's the message I've been getting across to our European friends. And I'm very confident that we'll get there.
What are you doing to try and get a deal, though? Are you planning to go and meet EU leaders individually?
Yes.
Are you planning to go to Brussels?
Look, my approach is, as you can imagine, my approach is to be very outward-going, not to... I don't want to have, sort of, the UK to be aloof or hanging back. I want us to engage, to hold out the hand, to go the extra mile, the extra 1,000 miles. And what we want to do is to make it absolutely clear that the backstop is no good. It's dead. It's got to go. The withdrawal agreement is dead. It's got to go. But there is scope to do a new deal.
So do you have proposals for a new deal that you will take to Brussels?
We will make it very, we have made it very clear to our friends, and we're talking to the Irish today, what the limits are, what we want to do, and we're very confident that with goodwill on both sides, two mature political entities, the UK and the EU, can get this thing done.